Hi, my name is Ryan Green, and I am an assistant professor in the Department of Electrical and Computer Engineering. Electrical computer engineering is the study, the design, the analysis of systems that deal with information. And that information we tend to deal with in terms of electricity, computation, and electromagnetism.
Hi, my name is Jared Dubose. I am a senior computer engineering major here at Mississippi State University. Electrical and computer engineering is a really fun time. I will say our degree paths are the most lab heavy. However, lab heavy also means you do get to do more hands-on stuff. So I definitely agree that's one of the most fun things to have is like more hands-on work. Cause I know me, that's one of my learning styles. I am like a hands-on learner. So being able to interact with like circuitry and programming and different things, like having that experience within the department is definitely one thing I say make us stand out amongst all the other departments on the campus within the College of Engineering.
There's plenty of opportunity for co-op and internship in the Department of Electrical and Computer Engineering. So one of the common, co-ops and internships that we see in our department is people working for Raytheon, Southern Company, Mississippi Power, Entergy, Adtran, but really those are the big ones, but just about any company, as I said, is going to need electrical computer engineering interns and co-ops.
I definitely would recommend doing intern or co-oping. There's nothing wrong with that. For those of you that may not know, co-oping is it's basically like a three-semester program where you go fall, spring, fall, or sometimes you'll do fall semester, co-op, go work, come back in the spring, do some classes, go work in the summer, come back in the fall and do some classes, then go back in the spring to work, which is basically like a three-semester rotation. So I would definitely recommend that, and I'm just going to say it now, if you do co-op, it will probably put you a year behind. However, there's nothing wrong with that, because it's about getting to the end at your own pace. Doing internships definitely has taught me a lot. It definitely has shown me there's much potential out there in the world and like different things that we can contribute to society. And I definitely do recommend doing both, but it's up to you which one you decide to choose.
My favorite part of electrical computer engineering is by far the students. The students just have such an energy about them, and they have this ingenuity about them that really, when it comes down to it, it really impresses me. And what makes me even happier is when these students unfortunately leave us and they go out and they actually change the world. And we know that it started here at Mississippi State.
When I came to Mississippi State before producing, I already knew like the people around here were super great. I really enjoyed the environment around here. People, like I said, great, nice, friendly. They make you feel like you're at home. But one thing I definitely wish I would have known and was able to get a chance to like experience before was that professors, faculty, and staff connection to the students, knowing that the faculty, staff, and all the professors on campus that you interact with, they actually do care about your opinions. They care about like if you're having troubles or anything, like reach out to them. That's the thing I wish I would have known. The reason I chose Mississippi State truly was the family and home feel here. I really enjoyed it, and that hits close to the heart there.
There's a different energy here at Mississippi State, and a different energy here in Starkville. You can feel it not just in the sporting arena. You can walk around on a Saturday afternoon in football season, you feel that energy. But you feel that exact same energy walking on a random Tuesday across the drill field. Just this commitment to excellence and this commitment to learning and this commitment to Mississippi and Mississippi State.